Okay guys, dito natin patatagalin to. Please meet usdtrb.net. Okay? Another website, another platform kung saan pwede kang mag-invest, magparami ng iyong USDT. Okay? So guys, paano nga ba nag-work itong si usdtrb.net? Paano tayo kikita? Okay? And how this platform work out? Okay? So, but before that guys, bago natin na pag-usapan, kailangan nyo muna mag-create ng inyong account to start in investing to this platform. By the way guys, there are two ways to create this platform. One, by investing, and two, by inviting. So let's go guys, create na muna tayo ng inyong account para makapag-start tayo. Okay, so dito guys, username, just use your legit email. Dahil nakakuha tayo dito na kung once na nag-withdraw na tayo. So, please use your religious email. And then please enter your password. And please re-enter your password. And guys, invitation code. Once you use my link, okay, hindi na kayo hihinga ng invitation code. Okay, so ako dahil may account na ako dito, so mag-sign up na lang ako. Mag-log. And then you're good to go. Simply click sign up. Pero dahil ako guys, meron na akong account dito, so mag-log in na lang ako guys. Ayan. And click login. Okay, so nandito na tayo guys. So easy to create account. So now guys, paano nga pala tayo kikita dito kay usdtrb.net? So simple lang guys. Okay, una, by investing. So click lang natin tong invest guys. Okay yan. So dito guys sa invest, meron silang USDT 1 experience program. Okay, so pwede kang mag-deposit dito ng 10 USDT, maximum 500,000 USDT. Okay, and then guys, ang daily interest rate mo dito is 4%. So once na mabuto ng 1 day, so meron kang ma-withdraw na 0.4 kasama ng iyong deposit na 10 USDT, so magiging 10.4 USDT after 24 hours ng mong withdraw. Okay, and then dito guys, they have also fund 5 days. So 20 USDT of max 500,000, 4.5 naman ang kikitain mo, and then 0.95 USDT ang daily income. And then dito naman sa USDT fund 10 days, okay, ang kikitain mo dito sa 100 USDT ay 6%, that is 6 USDT. And then dito naman guys sa USDT fund 30, okay, ang kikitain mo dito sa 300 USDT is 8%, and that is 24 USDT and maximum 5M. Okay, so napakalaking halaga na yan. Wala namang mag-deposit ng ganyang kalaki. And USDT fund 60 days, 16% ang makukuha mo sa 500 USDT and 80 USDT income mo dito once nag-top up ka ng 500 USDT, and this is also a big amount, and 5M ang maximum. So, mahirap makipagsapalan sa ganito dahil ang tagal ng palugit, tagal ng araw, tapos ang laki ng deposit mo, baka mamaya biglas lang mawala. Okay, and then dito naman sa USDT fund 90 days, 26% sa 1,000 USDT, mas lalo na to, nakakatakot. And 260 naman ang kikitain mo dito after 90 days. Siyempre, hindi natin alam kung hanggang kailan siya magtatagal. So, talagang hindi ako nagbibigay ng advice sa ganito ka katatagal. Okay, pagka nag-invest ako dito, dito lang ako sa mabilisan. Sa 1 days, 5 days, 10 days, okay, 30 days, okay, itong mga 60 days, 90 days, eh wala na to, delikado na to. Okay? So now guys, punta naman tayo dito how to earn by inviting. So once you sign up dito kay usdtrb.net, meron na tayong automatic na share button. So just copy that, click that share button. And then guys, ito yung iyong invite link. And then copy nyo lang yan. And now you can post it to your social media platform. It's like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok. Okay, and also if you have Telegrams, Okay, and YouTube, okay, Facebook page. Pwede mo lang i-post doon, share mo. And also, you can invite your relatives, your family, okay? Once they tap up, you will earn massive income dito, okay? Commission. And saan mo pupunta yan? Click mo lang itong account. And hanapin mo lang yung team, guys. Okay? Ito, my team. Yan. Okay, guys, dito. Ito yung iyong kikitain. Okay, first level. Kikita ka ng 6% in level 1, level 2, level 3. Okay? Level 1, invite A. Kikita ka ng 6%. Level 2, invite B, kikita ka ng 3%. And level 3, invite C, kikita ka ng another 2% of commission sa kanilang TINAP app. Okay? And dito yan magpupunta lahat. Level 1, level 2, level 3. And the good thing there, dito guys, ay automatic mawi-withdraw mo lahat right away yung kanilang TINAP app. So, yun yung kitaan, guys, by inviting and investing. So now, guys, punta naman tayo dito, how to invest. Okay, so before you going to invest, okay, para tayo makabuy dito, para natin mabuy itong experience program, okay, magta-top up muna tayo. Okay, so click lang natin itong deposit. And then, guys, ito yung wallet address. You can choose also, guys, TRX, Tron, or USDT. But this time, gagamitin natin na USDT. Okay, so copy wallet address. And then, guys, punta tayo sa inyong wallet. Okay? I prefer to use my Binance dahil Binance is very secure. Kaya kahit may malaki yung charge dito, 1%, okay lang sa akin kasi very secure naman ito. And click lang natin itong withdraw, guys. There you go. Okay, USDT. And then, put natin dito yung ating wallet address na kinapi. And then, network, guys. Okay, yan. And amount, how much you're going to deposit. So, try natin 11, guys. Ang mapupunta dito is 1%. Like I said, meron siyang charge na 1%. So, click na natin itong withdraw. Ayan, confirm. Okay, and then next lang. Close ko lang to, guys. Okay, complete na siya, guys. Alright. Now, guys, balik tayo dito sa ating wallet. Okay na siya. Processing na siya dito. Ayan, processing na. Now, guys, antay lang natin siya ma-forward dito sa ating wallet. Balik tayo dito. Ayan. And then dito, guys, refresh lang natin to pagka hindi pa siya dumating. Dapat magkakaroon to ng balance na 10 USDT. So, refresh lang natin, guys. Antay lang muna natin siya na dumating. Okay, dahil meron pa siyang pinagdaanan. Masakit yung pinagdadaanan siya. Okay. At yun na nga, guys, sobrang bilis, nandito na siya, dumating na. So meron na tayong 10 USDT dito na naka-impok. So now, ang gagawin natin dyan, guys, is to buy. Okay? Invest na natin siya. Okay? Purchase natin to, click lang natin itong invest. Right? And then dito, guys, click lang natin itong invest. Okay? So dito, ito yung ating, pwede nyong basahin yan. Ito yung project natin. Day 1, okay, experience. Settlement time, income automatically settled after 1 day. So, after yan, ma-purchase natin to after 1 day, ang 10 USDT natin magiging 10.4. Okay? Dahil merong percentage na tutuboy ito. And, bahala na kayo dyan, magbasa-basa. Okay? So, click lang natin itong invest, guys. Ayan, 10. There you go. Successful purchase na siya. So, babalik tayo dito, guys. Okay? So, ito, guys, ongoing na siya. Okay? So, it means nagpa-process na siya. So, day 1 cycle. So, it means babalik tayo after 1 day. Okay? After 24 hours na ginawa natin, nag-deposit tayo, babalik tayo. And, para ma-withdraw natin siya. Okay? So, balik lang tayo, guys, after 24 hours para makomplete natin yung ating, eto, makuha natin ito lahat. Okay? Pati yung ating tutubuhin maging 10.4. Okay? So, abangan natin bukas, guys, babalik tayo. Okay? At yun na nga, guys, nakalipas na ang 1 day, 24 hours, alam na this. Okay, so wala tayong ibang gagawin, guys, kundi mag-withdraw. Okay, yung ating 10 USDT na deposit in invest ay i-withdraw na natin kasama yung tubo na 0.4. Okay, so check muna natin, guys, yung ating ma-investment. Right, as you see, guys, done na siya dito nung kahapon, ongoing. So this time, done na siya and pwede na natin siyang i-withdraw. Okay, so click lang natin itong withdrawals, guys. Huwag na natin pang patagalin. And dito, guys, kailangan muna natin itong settings. Alright? Okay, maglagay lang tayo ng ating modified payment password. So, 6-digit, guys, na number ang gagamitin natin. Alright? Make sure, guys, hindi kayo magkakamali, ha? Okay, and then click modify. Successful. And then dito, guys, nakita nyo, please select wallet. Okay, so click nyo lang yan, guys. Click lang kayo dyan. And as you can see, notice niyo wala siya, no data. Dito, guys, baka malito kayo, merong plus dito. Just click the sign, plus sign button. There you go. So, lumabas na siya. And then, guys, USDT TRC20. Remember? Okay? So, USDT TRC20 and wallet address ilalagay nyo dyan. So, eto, meron tayo dito Binance. Okay? I suggest if you don't have Binance yet, mag-download lang kayo. Use my link. Okay? And then, guys, dito, click lang natin itong deposit. And network, choose TRC20. Okay? Yan. And copy your wallet address. Then, balik tayo dito and put it here. And set nyo na lang ng default. And guys, take note. Take note. Please click this save. Okay? Save. And there you go. Successful operation. And we're not yet done. Okay? Click muna natin to. Okay? Click lang muna natin to. There you go. So, nandito na siya. And now guys, pwede natin siyang i-withdraw. 10.4. Ito type nyo ha. Kailangan nyo siyang, you must type this number. Okay? So, dahil hindi pa yan nakatype, guys. Okay? 10.04. Okay? And then, guys, yung password na sinet up natin kanina. And, ganyan lang kadali. Okay? So, easy. So, now, guys, click na natin itong submit. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. Withdrawal successful. And guys, the good news here, napakabilis na transaction dito. So, after 1 minute or more, okay, 1 to 2 minutes, nandito na siya. Pero hindi pa ako umabot dito ng 2 minutes. 1 minute, okay na siya. And tingnan na lang natin dito sa ating mamaya magiging dapat magiging 0 na to. And then dito sa ating Binance, dapat may darating dito sa notification. So, let's just wait for a while. Alright? Wow, English. At yun na nga guys, ito na, naging 0 na siya. So, it means perfect. Okay? So, meaning guys, na withdraw na natin yung money ng so easy lang. Okay? So, ganun lang guys, kabilis mag-invest dito kay usdtrb.net. Okay? At dito guys, para sigurado, ayan, double check na siya. Okay, yung ating balance kanina, madadagdagan na to. Okay, dahil meron na dumating. Okay, so ayan, deposited na. So it means, madadagdagan na naman yung ating kapirahan dito. Dahil may dumating na naman tayo na withdraw. Okay, 10.4 guys, ha? 10.4. Okay, so yun lang guys. Ganun lang kabilis mag-deposit dito. Ito guys, pumasok na siya, 30 na siya. So, yun lang guys. Again, thank you so much for watching. God bless. Goodbye.